Good afternoon.
Part of the day, fellow councilmember, president, and honor guests.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. So today I will be evaluating Project 2 delivered by Adam. The title is Chicken or Eagle. First, I would like to suggest that Adam actually will be set another monument in our club. First is Alan Young, he already completed the project 10 and he is the second one, I think going to complete another one. By this speech, taking one project in once a week. Congratulations.
Well done, Alan.
So today, I like your speech. For storytelling, it's always very, you know, easily gain the people's attention. And I love your story. Secondly, on the floor, you are talking about, you know, you are visually to describe how this eagle, when after you hatch, how it mixes around with the chicken, it flaps the wing, you know, and lost the basic instinct. Talking about it should be a hunter, a predator, but when it mixes around the chicken, it totally lost the basic instinct. Yeah, this is really, you know, hit into the point. And secondly, when you're talking about that, when he, you know, go up to the mountain, when you see that, you really gaze into the sky, you know, assume that you're really seeing that there is an eagle flying up there, you can see it, you know, it's very good talk. I love that, I love this portion. And secondly, you also, after the story, you have made a very clear connection. You said that how this connected to your real life. And also you are asking questions that what do you do by looking in the mirror yourself in your daily activities? Are you looking at the people, you know, only the appearance, or really reflected your inside? So this is very good transition. And by asking the question, you know, connect to the audience and arouse the common daily activities and arouse people who think that, you know, what are you going to do? Are you going to be a chicken or are you going to be an eagle? What you can do is just focus on your people, or you want to focus more inside to your own development, some search, self-searching. That's very good. And also, you also deliver that to, you go back to your own commitment, you want to be an eagle. Yeah. So you commit yourself, and also I think you might prefer to get more, you know, encouragement, the team here, to also to be getting up to, we are all to be an eagle. You know, that will be making more stronger conclusion, I think, instead of leaving it to the audience to choice. That's my personal prefer. So overall, I think you have delivered a very great project to speeches. I love it, and continuing doing it. Thank you.